Thank you for joining your new channel of retro gaming. Today's video, we're going to be testing the Dreamcast performance Rightcast on the precious Nintendo Switch. So, I hope you like this video and consider subscribe to the channel if you like this kind of shit. Without further ado, let's do a quick testing on the Rightcast emulator for the Dreamcast. A huge shout out to everyone who already support my content by subscribing. This is Rightcast emulator for the Nintendo Switch.
This is Flycast, not Raycast. Huge difference there. I'm going to be testing Sonic Adventure.
So yeah, the emulation test passed. Runs really smooth with Sony Adventure. Let's try another game just in case.
This is a classic. So yeah, it's working pretty smoothly. We got a little bit slowed down on the music. Yeah, but it's pretty worthy the playing, you know what I mean? Yeah, you see there's a couple of frames issues. But it's pretty playable, you know what I mean? I'm going to be leaving the video here. Let me try another game just in case. Let me try Street Fighter. Let me try Street Fighter 3 to see the performance on that one. Because Marvel vs. Capcom 2 got a little bit of teardowns on the frames. The Sonic Adventure 1 worked flawlessly. So let's try Street Fighter 3. A huge shout out to Sevita Gamer. Definitely works better, more smoother. You can feel the difference. So yeah, this one runs flawlessly. I'm gonna be leaving the video here. Hope you like it. Consider subscribing, like this kind of shit. And to the next video, I got nothing more to say.